So it was probably on account of all this noise that the blacksmith did not notice that a man had opened the gate and entered the forge until he stood close up to the furnace. So what was there? Because of it was probably means because of it means on account of this noise means there were a lot of noise in last portion we have studied this thing that there were more than 7 or 8 noises piece of noise. So due to those all noises, what was there? The blacksmith was not able to notice who what means pay attention that a man means the rat trap seller. Okay, he had opened the gate and what he entered in the forge also, and they could notice his presence when he stood close up to the furnace, means when the rat trap seller was standing nearby the furnace, then they understood, oh, somebody entered in the forge. Otherwise, because of different noise, they were the means he both the people, one blacksmith was sitting and his helper was there, both were not able to understand, okay, that somebody entered.
Yes, sir.
Clear. Surely it was nothing unusual for poor vagabond without any better shelter for the night to be attracted to the forge by the glow of light escaped through the sooty pans and to come into warm themselves in the front of the fire. So here what it means? See, vagabond means the same rat trap seller. He was alone in the forest, so it was not very unusual thing for him. Means it was usual thing, very simple thing. Not an unusual when both opposite words are matching, then the meaning will come usual. Means it was very simple and usual action by the rat trap seller that he was attracted. Means he went towards the forge. How did he get this? Because from outside of the forge, he was able to see the light which was passing from the window panes. Sooty means blackish, okay, and window panes means glasses of the window, and escape means moving outside. What was happening? The air was moving outside, so that he was okay, so that light he was able to see. So that's why he was attracted towards the force. Okay, and came into the warm. And why did he come there? Because outside very cold, very much cold was there. So he wanted to make himself warm. So he reached to the forge and he was standing in front of the fire. Okay, he saw everything from outside. That's why he entered there. The blacksmith glanced only casually. Means the person, okay, blacksmith, who was the main smith at that place. He saw, just gave a formal look to the person. Means to the rat trap seller, and indifferently at the intruder, and very indifferently he has seen to the intruder, means who came without permission. The person who came without permission, he saw him very indifferently, means having no importance. Okay, he does not have any care about that person. Like that he has seen him. He looked the way people of his type usually did. Okay, generally what was happening? Many people used to enter in the forge as this person entered. So that's why he did not pay much care. With a long beard, dirty ragged, and with a bunch of rat traps dangling on his chest. So which kind of person this was there? His very long beard was there. Beard means dadi. Okay, dirty clothes were there. Ragged means torn clothes he was putting over that on his body. A lot of different kind of rat traps were hanging. All these things means what was the situation of vagabond or the rat trap seller? Means his clothes were dirty, or clothes were dirty, they were torn also, and he was hanging different rat traps on his body. And this kind of intruder, when enters in the forge, generally he was not taking care because people used to come there for shelter. So this much information is there in this paragraph. Moving to the next paragraph. Okay, he asked permission to stay. He means rat trap seller. Rat trap seller has asked permission that he wanted to stay in the forge for some time. If he is allowed, he can stay there. And what happened? And the master blacksmith nodded. Okay, nodded means he had given permission. Here, nod means head, move his head. Okay, a haughty consent. Haughty consent means a consent means permission. Okay, means permission was given, but it was given with a lot of feeling of superiority. As haughty is written, haughty means he was showing superiority without honoring him with a single word. Means what happened? The blacksmith was there. He did not spoke any word. Only nodded his head and he gave permission that you can stay for some time. Then what happened? The tramp. Tramp again, same person, vagabond, wanderer, or the trap seller. Okay. The tramp did not say anything. So he also did not speak. Okay. Either means he also did not speak the same thing. Here, either means also. Okay. He had not come there to talk, but only to warm himself and sleep. And why did he enter there? Because his purpose of entering in the forge was there to take rest and to take warmth. He did not come there for talking with any person. So he also did not speak anything, as Master Blacksmith did not speak. In those days, the Ramzo iron mill was owned by a very prominent means famous, okay, iron master. So those days, the owner of that Ramzo iron mill was there, a very prominent person, okay, whose greatest ambition was to ship out good iron to the market. And why did he purchase this iron mill? Okay, because so that he can make good iron, okay, and he can sell that good iron in the market. Ship out means to sell outside, okay, to send it outside. Means he used to purchase pig iron, means raw iron, and then he used to make good iron with the help of raw iron, and that he used to sell in the market. He watched both night and day to see that the work was done as well as possible. So what used to happen there, that the iron master, means who was the owner of that particular iron mill, he used to come sometime in the night also, sometime in the day also. And for what he used to come there? So that he can observe what work is happening there. People are working properly or not working properly. And what possible changes are there that he could tell them. So Iron Master used to visit every day there and every night also there. And at this very moment, means when the rat trap seller entered, the same time he came into the force. So the master of that iron mill also came there. Owner. Here, master means owner. Owner of that particular force also came there on one of his nightly rounds of the inspection, because he used to inspect daily. So his inspection rounds were there. Daily rounds used to happen, but that day and that time when red trap seller entered there, so he came there one of his round. Means daily rounds were there, so he was taking one round that day also. Okay, so that night he came there. Now you see the next part. Okay, naturally the first thing, so see very well, whenever any owner comes in his particular place where means factory is there or any other place is there. So if any new person is found, people generally ask, who is that? Okay. So in the same way, what was there? Naturally, first thing he saw was the tall ragamuffin. Means that's the same person. Okay. A person who is putting rag clothes, means dirty clothes, torn clothes. He also saw the same person who had eased his way to close to the furnace. Means who just came there and he was lying down in very easy posture, okay, nearby the furnace so that he can take the warmth. And steam rose from his wet rags, means because his clothes were wet, okay, and he was lying down nearby the furnace, so heat of the furnace was touching his clothes. So what was happening, as much water which was soaked by his dress, okay, outside due to cold, that became steam and that was rising up. What was rising up? The water in the form of steam from the claws of ragamuffin. Okay, from the claws of red trap seller. Ragamuffin, tramp, red trap seller, okay, and peddler. Four names till now we have got. The iron master did not follow the example of blacksmith. What is meaning of this sentence? When the ragamuffin entered at that time, iron master has not given any kind of word to the red trap seller. But when the owner of the mill entered there, so he did not do the same. What in place of that, what he did? Who had hardly deigned to the look at the stranger means who had not given any kind of look or any kind of friendly look to the stranger. A stranger means here red trap seller means blacksmith did not do anything at that time. See, when the red trap seller entered in the force, he came unnoticedly just before the blacksmith, and when he asked permission at that time, due to his own security complex, blacksmith did not speak anything. But the owner of the mill, when he came inside, he did something different. What did he do? It starts from this line. See here, he means owner walked close up to the him, up to him, up to him means up to the rat trap seller. He walked up to that place. Then what he did? Looked him means very minutely he saw his face. Okay, over very carefully, as I already told you. So very carefully, what did he do? He saw the rat trap seller. Who is this person? Did I see him? Did I know him? Then tore off his slouch hat, okay, to get a better view of his face. Then what did he do? Slouch means one kind of hat he was putting at that time. So he just took away that hat so that he can see properly the face of rat trap seller. So here his action and blacksmith action both are different. Why? The master blacksmith was there. He did not see anything. Okay, he did not notice who is that person. He did not care about his looks and anything. Just he permitted, okay, you can sleep here. But on the contrary, when the owner of the mill came there, he just went close to him. Okay, he saw him. When he was confused that who is this person, so he just took off his hat and so that he can see properly the face of red trap seller. But of course, it is you. Okay, Niels Olof. This was the name. Actually, it is not name. The owner, he means here the owner of the mill. Okay, he got confused. He thought that the red trap seller is his own old friend. Okay, so he called him by the name of his old friend. And what was the name of old friend? Niels Olof. Okay, so he thought that this is Niels Olof. So he told, okay, you are there, Niels Olof. How do you look? Me see you, your condition. Now you are totally changed. Your face is changed, your style is changed, everything is changed. Okay. The man with the red trap had never before seen the Iron Master at Renzo. So what was there? Means, see, red trap seller was the new person. But the owner of the iron mill was confused. Okay, he thought that he is red trap seller is one of his friend by the facial expressions only. But here opposite thing, what is the red trap seller did not know him and he had never seen him. Okay, whether at Ramzo is there or whether outside is there, he did not see this particular person. He did not even know what his name was. Okay, means he did not know what was the name of the owner of the mill. So that was also not known to the Iron Master. Okay, up to here. So what was the red trap seller did not know even the name of the owner of that factory. Then, but it occurred to him, means occurred means he thought. It means some idea here. Okay, what did he think? That if the fine gentleman thought he was an old acquaintance. Acquaintance means known personality. Okay, means associated person who knows about that. So an idea came to the red trap seller that this person is getting me confused with another person whom he knew very well. He might perhaps throw him a couple of kronor. So what was his idea? Suppose he thinks that this is one of my friend or one of my known personality, so he can give him some money. A couple of kronor means some money he can give to him. That's why he did not tell the truth to him. Therefore, he did not want to undeceive him all at once. All at once means at the same time. Okay, means within second. So what red trap seller thought? That the owner of the mill is confused and he can take benefit of this confusion and he can demand some money or maybe possible that owner of the company will give himself some money. Okay, so he did not tell the reality, which kind of reality was there to him at the same time. In place of that, what he told? Yes, God knows things have gone downhill with me, he said. So red trap seller told, yes, many things were wrong in my life, okay, they have spoiled me and everything went worse. That's why this is my situation. So you should not have resigned from the regiment, said the iron master. Means owner of the company, owner of the iron mill said that you should not resign. You means here red trap seller. So he was telling that you have resigned at that time, but if you have not done that thing, so you would be earning money and this was not your condition. So that was the mistake. Means you have resigned from your post. That was a great mistake, a big mistake. If only I had still been in the service at the time, it never would have happened. So now he is giving one more. Means iron master. Iron master means the owner of the, but that iron mill told, if I had been at the same position, means like your own boss, okay, in army or in regiment, then I would have never allowed you to resign. And all the things were definitely be right at the same position. Well, now of course you will come home with me. So he has given one kind of invitation to him. Who has given invitation? The owner of the iron mill told to the red trap seller that now you will come with me, okay, at my own home so that we can enjoy. Now, what was there? To go along up to the Manor house. Manor house means his own house, his large building is there, okay, and be received by the owner like an old regiment comrade. That, however, did not please the tramp. Tramp means the red trap seller here. Okay, means a person who came without knowing, without anything, and without any permission, okay, and getting rest there. When he got an invitation from the side of the owner of that particular iron mill, so he was little confused and he was little nervous also, because he was being called by the owner as a friend, okay, who used to work in an army regiment, and he was thinking that he was his co-worker in the regiment. So this whole idea, okay, this kind of invitation, that was not, he was not feeling okay. Who was not feeling okay? The red trap seller. He was thinking, suppose I am reaching at home and there he recognized that I am not that friend, so he might become angry also and he can ask anything also. That's why this idea was not suiting him. Next, you see. No, I couldn't think of it, he said, looking quite alarmed. Alarmed means nervous. So what means? He was feeling fear. Who? The red trap seller, okay, who became very nervous at that time by this invitation. He told the owner, no, I couldn't think of it. Means I am not thinking that I can go with you to your home. Okay. He thought of the 30 kornor. Which 30 kornor? Which he has stolen. Okay. He had already stolen 30 rupees from the roadside hut. Okay. That he was keeping in his pocket. So he remembered that also. And this thought made him more nervous. Okay. To go up to the Manor house would be like throwing himself voluntarily into the lion's den. What was his idea? Means he kept stolen money in his pocket. Okay. And with this, with that money, if he is going to the owner of that company, and suppose he is caught with that money and somehow this information reached, then police may also come. Okay. So it is one kind of knowing. You can tell me, come bull and hit me. That kind of situation will be there. Means throwing himself voluntarily, means with his own wish, into the lion's den, means where death is there or where some danger is there. So in this way, what he was thinking, with this 30 rupees or with this 30 kornor, if he is going to the owner or owner's house, it would be very dangerous for him. And this idea made him nervous. So he told that he is not thinking to go with him to his home. He only wanted a chance to sleep here in the force and then sneak away as inconspicuously as possible. Means, what was his wish at that time? His wish was very simple wish. Which kind of wish was there? That he wanted some time only. Okay, because in the night it was very cold and he was alone in the forest. He was not able to find the way. So he was thinking, if in night he could pass there only, and in the morning, without information of any person, he can run away from there. Okay, as it is written, inconspicuously. So this meaning of this word is given this side here. Invisible, or which is not noticeable, means unnoticed possibility of going from there. He wanted to go from there unnoticed, so that nobody can have this information that he came there or he went away from there, and he will not be caught with the money. The iron master assumed. Now you see here, what is the owner of the iron mill? He thought. What he thought? That he felt embarrassed because of his miserable clothing. He means rat trap seller. So according to the iron master, what he was thinking, that the person, that the friend of his own, as he was assuming him, Neil. So he is feeling bad. Why he is feeling bad? Because his condition is not okay. He is putting dirty clothes. Okay, Shivam Sharma. So what was there? Please, I don't think. So one more line is there. Please, I don't think that I have such a fine home that you cannot show yourself there. So he told the rat trap seller, do not be confused. Okay, don't think like this, that you cannot come to my home. My home is not this much big that you cannot go there. Easily you can go there. And he said one more thing. Elizabeth is dead, means the wife of the owner, Elizabeth. She passed away, as you may already have heard. Means this might be, or maybe or may not be, you get information that my wife is dead, whose name was Elizabeth. My boys are abroad, means my both son, as many sons are there, they were not there, they used to live outside. And there is no one at home except my oldest daughter and myself. Means only two people are living at home. One is there, his own daughter, and next is there, he himself, means the owner of the iron mill. Only two there. If only two people are there, definitely rat trap seller can go there and he can enjoy there. But and then these all were there here. So what was the condition? Means the iron mill master told that to the rat trap seller that you can visit my home. There is no person. My wife is dead and my children, boys' children, means the male children of mine, they are out of the area. Okay, they went outside. And I have at home only my one daughter and myself. Only two people are there. So very easily he can go there. Okay, he can visit. Now, we were just saying that it was too bad. We didn't have any company for Christmas. We means the Iron Man master and the second, his own daughter. Both were thinking that it is very bad thing. It was very bad thing that they did not have any person on the eve of Christmas, because next day Christmas was there. Okay, next day Christmas was there, and forward there on Christmas evening they were only two people. Now, came along with me, means you should come with me and help us to make the Christmas food disappear a little faster. Means when one more person will be there at home. Previously they were two, and now with the rat trap seller they will become three. So what will happen? The food which they will prepare for the evening of Christmas, that will be finished soon, because three people will eat that. But the stranger said no. The stranger means rat trap seller told that no, I am not coming at your home. And no, again he told no, and again no, means he was continuously telling no and no and no. He did not want to go with the iron master. And the iron master saw that he must give in. Given means he should accept his defeat. Okay, he was not able to persuade. He was not able to tell, or means you can tell that with his own wish, the rat trap seller was not going with him. So he told, okay, now he accepted the defeat. He should leave that place. Okay, it looks, what it looks, it appears as though Captain Vaughn, okay, Stelly, preferred to stay with you tonight. Okay, said Zoran. Here, what is there? This is, you see here. One of them, what was there? Captain himself. Okay. So what was there? Iron Master told himself. Okay. He said to the blacksmith. Blacksmith means who? The person who was already working in iron mill and with the helper. To that person, the owner of the mill told that I don't think that master, means Captain Van Selde, preferred to stay with you tonight. Captain Van Selde means Neil here. See, there are personalities, you should understand. One was there already, the worker in iron mill. He is called here blacksmith. One was his helper too. Okay. One was there, that person who came as an intruder means without person, without permission person. That was the rat trap seller. Okay. And he was confused with the Neil by the iron master means owner of the particular mill. So owner of that mill told to the blacksmith that I think the rat trap seller, whom he was considering as Neil, he wanted to stay today with you only. Okay. He did not want to go with me to my own homes to enjoy Christmas. And then what he did? He turned on his heel, means he went away from there. Means the owner of the mill went away from that place. Okay. But he laughed to himself as he went away. Who laughed? The owner of the mill was laughing to himself, means smiling, and really he went from there. And the blacksmith means the worker of the factory, okay, who knew him means who already knew which kind of attitude his master has, okay, understood. What he understood very well, that he had not said his last word. Last word means, see, before going, generally people are telling goodbye, good night, okay, anything they are speaking. So when the owner of the iron mill went away from that place, he did not tell any kind of these words, means goodbye or good night kind of words. That means definitely he is going to come back, or he is sending someone there to persuade the rat trap seller. Okay, for all these things, I think confusion will not be there. Repeating once again, I am repeating the whole portion of this part. What was there? Means when, see, the owner of the factory has invited, okay, invited to whom? The rat trap seller at his home, but he was not ready to go. And again, he was telling, okay, he was giving some explanation also, as he told that tomorrow or day after tomorrow, that condition Christmas is there. You can enjoy Christmas with us, and you can make us also happy because we will have company. We will have some person to enjoy with us. But the rat trap seller continuously told, no, I don't want to go. Okay, and I don't want to come with you. In this way, Iron Master, the owner of the factory, he told, okay, he accepted his defeat. And he, when he was going, so he told something to his worker. What was that? That he told his worker that I think captain wants to stay with you only, and he did not want to go our home. So enjoy the night with him. Okay, and then he went away from that place. But while going away, he was laughing to himself, and he did not tell any goodbye or good night to him. Okay. In this way, the blacksmith understood this thing, that the master gone outside, but he will definitely send somebody for just persuading the rat trap seller or the captain or Neil, whatever you want to call him right here. Okay. But for all this thing, somebody will definitely come. So up to here, the story is done.